today I learned something new. I learned something new, y'all. Y'all know the little thing that everybody was doing, that little phone, all that. I hear them be doing that, but look, guess what? I know how to do it too now, so y'all just not about to be killing me with y'all guns, but I don't got no guns. Like, I'm gonna have my guns right along with you. So you go to this little Dynasty executive thing, go to your CEO office, go to innovate, go to organize, go to pick any color, pick yellow or something, renovate again, buy $0 again, goddamn. And X all the way up that shit. It's not gonna have your gun, that's one thing it's not gonna have. So then you go to your phone, go to Meriwether.
Meriwether Security Consulting, how can I help? Certainly, an ammunition package has been dispatched.
Ammo drop incoming.
Okay, where the fuck did come out? Ammo drop right now. Think I'm gonna turn this way? Really? What the fuck? Oh. Glitch is perfect, bro. Alright, y'all hands will be getting done. Like, I'm not about to kill him the whole time. I'm about to let y'all watch me do the parkour. But let me go see what this dude over here doing, because he probably be trying to do the same thing I just did. Alright, let's make sure. I just had to make sure. You always gotta make sure that they're not doing what you're doing. Like, they won't be like doing killing and shit and stuff like that. So I got my gun, you know. That's good. So if y'all watch my videos, y'all see me keep doing this glitch, bro. It's okay, because I'm not going to, like, kill him. I'll probably just call the ammo drop, so just in case somebody making me not, they did none stop killing me, I'm going to have to use my own gun. So if y'all like, oh, you trash, you got to get your own guns. Yeah, I'm going to get my own guns. I'm not even going to lie to y'all. But, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. But say if they not mess with me, I'm not messing with them, I'm not killing them. Like, I'm not doing none of that. All I want to do is have my own gun, so just in case emergency action comes, so. Oh yeah, y'all really think I'm lying about the modded parkour, because your parkour seems pretty easy. Modded parkour is even hard, but this shit says modded parkour. But I know that that's a lie, because usually modded parkours have windmills, and this don't have not one windmill. So whoever made this parkour gave the same modded parkour, so people can play this stuff. And I like to play modded parkour, because people always say, modded parkour is unpassable. If you pass a modded parkour, that means you're a modder. So I'm playing this. So I like playing modded parkour, because I know I'm not modded, and if I pass one, that means I'm going to be good in parkour. That's why I'm doing this. So let's go. Oh, I have to make sure what that is. Yeah, this look like a parkour that I would make, bro. This is not no modded parkour. I know what modded parkour is like. This look like a kind of parkour I would make. And then whoever made this parkour, they made a maze like this parkour was the best parkour ever. I know this not the end of the parkour. What? This is easy. Oh, almost failed. Tomorrow's easy. God damn. If I fall this parkour, I'm really not good with parkour for real. Oh, somebody got the guns. I'm gonna call another animal drop for my big guns.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security. Call back soon.
I just need that $100, so I was gonna get the $100. Like, I never gave them the $100, just so you know, like, the $100 the best. I knew somebody had to make it, because this parkour is really not hard, so. I just knew somebody gotta make it. Somebody had to make this parkour. It was him. But this time, I'm gonna be aware of it, so I know he never couldn't. But I should have knew that somebody made it, because I saw somebody picking a gun. I saw guns getting picked up and stuff. Like, I saw guns disappearing, coming back. y'all wondering why I keep pointing the aim, and sometimes it helps you. So if you want to do parkour, and if you got a gun, point the aim. It really helps. It really helps, like, really, like, a lot, like, it helps. Like, well, I don't know if it helped for y'all, but it helped me, like, so much, man. Like, I'm liking it the most because it, like, it helped me. Because it helped me, like, too. Like, when people put on weapons and stuff, like, I'm not going to make parkour easily with the gun. It's like so easy with the guns if you do a parkour and they give you guns and stuff. But if you already know, they give own weapons. Ain't nobody like to sit around and do the parkour. You already know what people have to do. It's not my favorite gun either. I'm gonna pop this gun I just created today. It's like dope. This gun is dope, bro. I really like it. Oh, this is an RPG down this way. This is why I wanted my RPG shop to shoot right there. I'm trying to make sure I stay looking up there. I'm just getting up here to get the RPG. That's all I want, really. To pick up all the other guns. I'm not just about to leave them there. Like just watch them just sit there. Whoa, he tripping now. He tripping out. He tripping out. Go, go, go. Go. This popcorn is not hard at all, bro. Not hard at all. Whoever put mighty popcorn in this thing, bro. I don't know which I was thinking when y'all said mighty popcorn, but this junk is not hard at all, bro. Yeah, and I came up here to get all my guns filled up, so when I do go back down, this will be from my weapons. What made this parkour? Like, why do you put so many stuff that you don't really need? Like, now I think about the parachute. Like, you put so many life pads. Like, you put all these things like this. Like, why do you put all this stuff for? Like, there's no reason to put all that stuff. And I already told you I'm not good with jets. That's the only reason I'm not getting a jet. Let me hurry up and get down there so it's next. So I can give me some of my kill up too. But remember, my gun's like custom, so I should be able to beat this Mercury. I'm gonna play out his pistol. Bro, if y'all wonder, bro, my controller stayed dead. Like, do y'all ever see me play a game without my controller not being dead? Like, it's like, your battery low. Like, oh my god, I know my battery low. Like, I will not put these things on the charger, even though I got, like, a charger. I do not put these things on the charger. Leave him alone. I'm not gonna kill him anymore. I'm only gonna kill the dude that got the guns. This is the only thing about this gun. Why people stay putting out miniguns? Like, people have to use miniguns. That means they trash. I'm gonna use my favorite gun. This is my favorite gun. Hold up, right here. Like, what are you doing? Like, you already know I got guns, so I'm trying my. I'll tell you, I was not gonna kill you no more, but it's saying I'm gonna have to. I got you. Like, I was not gonna kill you no more, but you forced me. That's not to kill this dude. Just leave me alone, bro. I'm not even trying to kill you. I like to have my own gun because these guns. Why is he spawning me right in front of him? Like, come on, spawn me on. We both in front of each other. Like, come on, GT, dude, be right. Like, now why y'all spawning me behind him? He's taking advantage of the spawn behind the stuff, bro. He's taking advantage of it. Oh, he's got rockets. I hate playing with people that get rockets. Like, it's hard to kill people that get rockets. He's taking advantage of this running behind me. Stop running behind me, GTA. Stop! You can't kill me in front like that, bro. Where my shotty at? Let me kill him with my shot. I need to close to him. I'm gonna go back. I hope you still know I got the people here that I can kill. So I hope you think he's gonna run away and win. Y'all should know how to get the little thing already. Cause I'm late. I already know I'm late. So y'all gonna be like, he's so late. I'm telling us how to do this. Everybody already know this. Like, I don't care because I just learned it. Like, I just learned it. So I don't care what y'all already knew. I'm just saying I learned something. So if y'all didn't know it, look at the video. I know it then. But I'm just saying I learned something. Y'all didn't have to learn it. Y'all could have been learned it. Y'all could have been the finder of the glitch. I don't care. Matter of fact, my next video that I create, do a video of the finder that I got this glitch from, so y'all can go watch his video to go see how y'all get the stuff that I be getting, like joggers, all this stuff, red joggers, all this stuff. So if y'all need me like do all that for y'all, I can do that for y'all. But I don't care if you already knew this glitch and I'm just learning it. How the sun come out like that? You need to come from behind, bro. It's all right, cause you won't have a snap. You won't have a shotgun, by the boy. You're gonna figure out how to get down then. You got up there, didn't you? What? You got up there, so get down. Man, my controller keep going dead. I'm gonna learn how to keep my controller on the charger one day. One day I'm gonna learn how to keep my controller on the charger. One day I'm gonna learn. I just cannot keep my thing on the charger for some reason. Like, it is hard. Like, it's like difficult. If it's easy for you, then it's easy for you. But that's not easy for me. Hello? What you cooking? I said, what you cooking?
The quesadilla. Take the stuff out of the freezer, too. Look at the deep freezer. Take the stuff out.
All right. Hey, what you crying for? Just get down. Good job. Come here. Mama about to make us something to eat. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna end this video right now. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, everything that y'all like to do. Do everything. Like the video. Show your friends the video. Look on my channel. You can see my snap, my Twitter. I just downloaded Twitter, so don't be. Oh, look at his Twitter. The only way I download Twitter for DVD and pretty well photos. So if y'all wonder why did he download Twitter, like, come on. I thought that was only for grown folks. It is for grown folks, but I just downloaded it just for them because I'd like to watch the video every 24/7. So that's the only reason. So make sure y'all like, subscribe. If y'all know how to do, if y'all did the glitch from my channel, please like the video, bro. Please like the video. You'd be the best person in the world if you like the glitch from my channel and like the video and subscribe to my channel, bro. So make sure y'all subscribe to this video. And I'm gonna end this video off here. So peace, y'all.